What's up, guys? Back with a new vlog. It's your boy Carson G6. Turn your post notification on, hit the like button. And yeah, we're just watching the Clemson game. Oh, got my Clemson cup. You know, I rock out with the Clemson. We're winning 14-3. Turn your post notifications on, hit the like button, subscribe, and comment, and hit the bell button. I know it's been a long time I vlogged. It's Clemson against Furman.
Plus, DJ Uiagalelei so far in this game has been pretty sharp, and I think that with him coming out and the performance that he's had so far, it's really encouraging for Clemson fans for a couple of reasons. One, he's well protected. There's nobody around him. But this was on a third down play down the field to Mo Collins. This is another third down. A blitz coming off the edge from the corner identifies one-on-one with the safety and finds Joe and got it. And then Jake Brinningstuhl, an easy pitching catch out there in the flat.
Come on. There we go.
Kevin DiMaggio, the tackle for Furman.
Yeah, guys, I thought it was interesting when we spoke with Dallas Sweeney.
Clemson is ranked number 5. They're ranked number 4
this year. It's about leading the team. And I asked him, he's still doing a good job. He echoed that. He said, when five talks, people listen. And he also said he hasn't always been a talker. But, Roddy, you even noticed that on the field last week.
You're trying to be. You're trying to be 2-0.
And that shows you his physical size because Jalen Miller was right around him. And so was Jeremiah
Come on. Yeah. There we go, Clemson. Let's go, Clemson Tigers. There we go. This is a vlog, a football vlog, Clemson. Second down, not third down. Today's September 10th. It's all right. Clemson going for it. Let's go. Yeah. That's what we do.
We go for it, and we get the first down. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, come on. You're all right. You're all right, five. Go, go, go. Damn, that's no good. It's all right, Tim. See what he did.
Oh, wow.
Let's go! Let's go, Clemson!
Tiger history.
Let's go, Clemson. Let's go.